Hey guys, this is Frozen Things Studios here, and welcome back to another trailer reaction. And yeah, guess what? The new trailer for the movie, a movie that's in my top 10 most anticipated movies of 2023, is out, and that is John Wick Chapter 4. Yeah, John Wick is probably one of my favorite action franchises. Probably right up there with James Bond and Mission Impossible. Although James Bond will always be my favorite action franchise, I think John Wick is probably my third. John Wick is probably the most consistent action franchise of all time, because I think this franchise just keeps getting better and better and better. John Wick Chapter 1, honestly, unpopular opinion, John Wick Chapter 1 is my least favorite. I know a lot of people say it's the best one, but to me, John Wick Chapter 3 is the best one, and I think John Wick 2 is underrated, though. John Wick 2 is pretty underrated, because people say it's the weakest one, but I personally prefer John Wick Chapter 2 over the first movies, but let's see how John Wick Chapter 4 goes, and I'm really excited to see where this whole thing goes. I'm really loving the music. Donnie Yen. Oh, his wife. Call back to the previous. I'm really loving the music, man. Oh, it's Pennywise is gonna be in this. God, this music is so good, dude. Oh, it's him. Oh, love that repeated line. I'm getting Mission Impossible Fallout vibes. I'm also getting Dead Reckoning, but the vibes from the Dead Reckoning trailer. Oh, that laugh though. Oh my god, I'm gonna make chills, man. Donnie Yen's gonna be the best of John Wick villain. Oh, damn it. I missed the title. That's. Okay. Alright, that was my trailer reaction for John Wick Chapter 4. And wow. Yeah. I honestly gotta be honest, I think this could be the best John Wick movie yet. I mean, it shows that this franchise just keeps upgrading itself. Maybe at one point a certain John Wick movie could be the, like, probably like, could literally be up there with Mission Impossible Fallout. Like, I don't think any John Wick movies will be in the same level as No Time to Die or, some of the best Daniel Craig Bond films, but I think one day there could probably be a John Wick movie that's literally on as good as Mission Impossible Fallout. I don't think this would be it though, but I love that. I love all the Mission Impossible Fallout vibes. Especially not maybe because it takes place in Paris, but I don't know. But yeah, this looks like a kick a lot of ass. I love the music. It's just so chilling. And I don't think it's as good as the teaser trailer for John Wick Chapter 3, I don't know if this will actually well, actually, yes, I think this could be the best one. Donnie Yen is gonna steal the show, I guarantee. Yeah, I mean, he looks like he Donnie Yen could probably be the best John Wick villain since the deaf girl from the deaf woman from John Wick Chapter 2. Maybe that girl could. I think that back. I think she could still be my favorite John Wick villain, but. Donnie Yen, let's see how Donnie will go. Like, yeah, you know, yeah, I know there's something. Yeah, in John Wick Chapter 2, we had a deaf villain, and in John Wick Chapter 4, we had a blind villain. Yeah, what a coincidence. Yeah, it shows that, you know, even people with disabilities can be villain. Even characters with disabilities can be villain. It shows. And I also love that Pennywise is going to be, like, I think Bill Skarsgård could be the main villain, like, the guy I played, who's best known for playing Pennywise. And yeah, well, I love the action scenes. I hope this will have the best action scenes in the franchise. So yeah, man, I'm definitely going, this will be the first John Wick movie I'm seeing in theaters, and March is going to be crowded with movies, like so many movies. I'm gonna consider Scream 6 April 2023 movie. I'm gonna see it in April, but yeah, in March, first we got Creed 3, Dungeons and Dragons, Shazam Fury of the Gods, which is my most anticipated movie of the month, and now this. So many, man. So yeah, that's all for my trailer reaction for John Wick Chapter 4. Are you hyped for this film? Do you think this has potential to be the best John Wick movie ever made? Oh yeah, and also, I'm still hyped for that John Wick spin-off movie with Ana de Armas. There's been reports that John Wick himself is gonna be in it, but Ana de Armas is gonna be in the lead. So yeah, anything Ana de Armas, I'm down for. So yeah, comment down below, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and stay tuned for my review of Black Panther and my Wizarding World video, my Harry Potter related video. Good. I mean, considering Fantastic Beasts 4 and 5 cancellation. So yeah, bye guys.